Hello everyone, I just wanted to inform you that I will stay with Unity, and you can expect more tutorials and courses in the future.
I'm not leaving. I'm not f***ing leaving!
So, I analyzed everything and this is the best option for me. I'm not trying to convince anybody to do anything. Just wanna explain why I choose to stay with Unity. And by the way, Unity has apologized and announced the update of the privacy policy. So you can expect change in a few days. But even if the policy doesn't change, it works for me, a solo game developer. As you know, the threshold has been raised from 100k to 200k. And with the Pro license, it's 1 million. I think that those numbers are good for solo game developers and small indie studios in some countries. When looking at other engines, Unreal is a bit overkill and it's not the best for 2D games. Godot is good for 2D games, but it's not as powerful as Unity. So those are my reasons why I will stay with Unity. Your situation may be different. Take a step back and with a cold head analyze what is best for you. Those who stay with Unity, don't forget to like and comment, and see you soon!